Joining us today at Money Penny headquarters is Mr. Ian Stratford from London New Homes Network. How are you doing, Ian?
Very well, David. And yourself?
Yeah, very well. Good. It's been nice to see members of the ICG group in person.
I know, yeah. There's been a lot of Zoom over the last couple of years.
We've got a little bit of Zoom fatigue, but today's been a great sort of in-person illustration of the fact that we all play well together, and there's been a lot of sort of sharing of ideas and innovation, collaboration, everything that ICG stands for. What have you guys got out of it over the past couple of years?
Yeah, I think we agree really. There's so much can happen when you kind of work together. You know, we're a huge fan of kind of collaboration in terms of, look, we're all better together and stronger together than if everyone else is trying to do their own thing. And I think today's been a lot better when you can just sit down, say, rather than over a Zoom and grab a cup of coffee and a bite to eat and just sort of really look at people's business in a bit more detail, understand, okay, where could those link ups be? How could we maybe collaborate and come together to then help obviously our members and indeed obviously other people's members as well.
So I know the clue is very much in the title, but can you tell us what it is that the London New Homes Network does for, you know, what problem you're solving for estate agents?
Yeah, so essentially we work with independent estate agents right across the UK to help them grow and expand a London New Homes business. That takes shape in a couple of different forms. We have our full member offering, which we've always had since sort of inception, where we work with them across the whole basis. So if people have got the right profile and staff and time to implement the Land and New Homes Department full bout, we're then come in there to help and support that. We've recently launched our associate model, which is now helping agents that really want to get involved with the new homes but don't necessarily have the time, knowledge, experience to really work on the land side. So essentially in those instances we'll absolutely help and support them around the new homes, and what they can then actually do is pass their land leads over to us and we'll then deal with them.
So almost like an outsourced service.
Yeah, absolutely, because unfortunately with land and new homes, it is land and new homes.
Yeah.
And a lot of agents, see, what they're good at doing is selling homes. And the only way we can really go and get those new homes is if we're delivering the land elements over.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's very difficult to sell if we were sitting in front of a house builder just saying, choose me. The question will come back, what have you got?
Yeah.
So we need to be delivering the land. So if we can help that as a solution to an agent to say, well, look, we'll train your staff of what to look for, how to go about that. But essentially, all they would then need to do is pass that over. Our team will then look at that. Is it a profitable site, viable site? How to value it, process it? We will then place that with the suitable house builder, and then obviously then bring the estate agent that's passed that lead back in on those resales of the 10, 15, 20 units, whatever it might be on the back of it.
Because let's face it, the number one headline that isn't going anywhere for a long time is that demand is for particularly new build, for land, developers have an absolute appetite for that, and the funding's there, so it's the perfect sort of circumstances, isn't it?
It is, and actually in ironic ways it's such a challenge for the house builders as well. Where, as you mentioned on the money there, there's a lot of funding out there for them to be buying more land and building more land, so they've got to spend it, and it's finding those sites to then spend it on. And obviously the market's been super hot, so they've accelerated their builds to keep up in touch with the demand around the super hot market, but obviously that's then left a bit more of a void coming down the tube. So yeah, the market at the moment is just incredible, so such a good time to really kind of get involved with that, and so exciting times ahead, really.
Fantastic. Thanks for taking the time to talk to us.
No, thanks. Good.